The ribs are done. You want to check them, Gloria? You want to check the ribs? So would you like to check the ribs? Okay.
Turn that off.
Yeah, well, let me see if it's there.
Stick a fork in between and if it goes right through, it's done.
What about your thermometer? Have you used it yet?
No, not yet.
No, it didn't go through.
Huh?
Huh? Did it go through? Huh?
Huh?
Said it didn't go through.
No.
You want to flip it over again?
You could probably put your barbecue sauce on it and then stick it in there again. But it looks like it burned on that side. Because you don't want to dry it out. Like I do at times.
So what, do you think I should cook it some more?
Yeah. Put the barbecue sauce on it so it soaks and you can do it.
You want to do that?
That's what I do, but I don't know how you want to do it.
I'm asking if you want to physically do that.
I'm cooking. I'm not going to eat. I can't eat.
Where's the barbecue sauce?
Isn't it in here?
Where is it in here?
Oh, here. Here.
How much longer do you think? Same heat? Yeah. Smells like something's burning.
Mm-hmm.